roll. He's still feeling the effects.
Well, thank you so much for having the three of us here. Ooh, hello!
It's the only amazing thing your bosom's ever done.
I thought we were singing a serious song.
I love when I get crap for saying things about your bosom. But we all know, yeah.
Anyway. Thank you all for being so gracious to us these 13 weekends. And we really, really love being here and entertaining you all at our shows. And of course, at the pub crawl.
We were showing more skin then.
We were showing more skin then, but we do appreciate it. And we do hope to rejoin you next year for the Giant as well.
I was wondering, your majesties,
yes,
if you would grant me a do-over.
Yes.
That seems like the type of things that kings and queens can grant.
I grant you your do-over.
Hooray. So we were talking yesterday about the things that I think about when I think about adult trick-or-treating.
Yes.
And I always go to beer, because that's what I do. But the more we were talking about it, the more that I realized that last weekend, we did something amazing that most ladies don't get to do. And we ran about the Shire wearing very adorably crocheted hats that made us look like fruit tarts.
I was told that we were already tarts and they just had to add the fruity bit to
it's
us.
Pretty obvious.
It's like the bow on the present. So, if you're going to talk about adult trick-or-treating, Your Majesty, I want you to realize that they spent 2 days convincing me that just because we were fruit tarts, we didn't have to spend the whole day at the Queen's Confectionery dipping ourselves in chocolate. Because that's all I wanted to do. Forget the beer, I wanted the chocolate.
I love it there, the place is great.
It's amazing.
You did a wonderful job.
You put your name on the right thing.
Thank you.
You could have been the popping corn, but that's not cute, right? The chocolate.
So this is a song that we've had requested of us quite often, and to be honest with you, this is a song that I learned here. So
myself as well.
Yes.
Can I do a toast?
Yes, do it.
A toast!
Thank you.
They made me practice really, really hard. I know exactly one clean toast. You're about to get it. May your best yesterdays be your worst tomorrows!
That's the cleanest you've been all day!
Or seeing dirty things and know it's my fault.
Perhaps we should sing
before they kick us off the stage.
Something pretty. And if you do know the words, please do sing along.
We invite you.
Of all the money that e'er I had, I spent it in good company.